It was an early morning when the first earthquake struck. Luckily, it didn't really affect the town, and I was able to keep on selling newspapers just like my pop did when he was alive. Today, though, a mean bully slammed me into the wall and stole my grandpa's gold nugget that he gave to me. I wanted revenge. I went to the town's haunted mansion to scare the boys into giving me my gold back. What I didn't know was,
watch out!
The earth wasn't done moving yet.